have many different standard washers, as they're called. This is a standard flat washer, okay, right here. This is a military flat washer. Military flat washers come in many different sizes. Those are fall under military spec, so they're going to be larger, smaller, all kinds of different specs that the military requires. You can use those for any of your applications, but they're mostly used in military applications. This is an NAS, National Aerospace washer. A lot of these washers are very small washers in size. This is an AN900 series. I believe there's an AN900 series. I think also an 800 series. They're all kinds of different diameters as far as washers go in AN. So we have here two different types of sizing for washers. All four of these washers are half-inch ID inside diameters. However, you will see that this is a USS. This one here is a USS flat washer. And this one here is an SAE flat washer. So you can see when I put the holes over each other, you can see the inside diameters are the same. However, the USS is a lot larger on the OD, the outside diameter. So that'll give you, and these are standard flat washers. So if you order an SAE flat washer, you're going to get this one, the smaller one. And this is a larger, which is the USS outside diameter.